Southwest Philadelphia with kindergartners getting ready for their next elementary adventure. Southwest Leadership Academy Charter School had two graduation ceremonies today because students here learn in single-gender classrooms. Action News was at the celebration for the young boys who came well-dressed for that occasion, proudly having their accomplishments acknowledged right there on stage.
Everybody looking sharp this afternoon.